cold out here as it is when you go in there. I told my daughter, I'll just sit down here. I can let him be a jacket. That's so nice you guys still have each other. I miss my husband. We were married 47 years. Oh, my goodness, it's tight now. Come on, you guys. Get this together. So then they're going to the same school then, Damien and his grandson. They're playing in red, both of them, right?
You know, I don't know if these are all kids from the same school or not.
Oh, I see.
Our daughter was trying to explain that to us earlier, and I wasn't quite following.
You're like me. You see. I told my daughter, don't get too upset if I keep asking you silly questions, because I'm not aware of what you're coming and going, and I don't know if this team or that team, or what is it? What does that mean? But I thought I heard him say this was the school team. I mean,
it is a high school.
But oh, it might not be the same high school. I see what you're saying.
There might be multiple high schools.
I see what you're saying. I get it. All right. I see you're explaining it to me.
There might be. I don't.
Oh well, that's okay. That's better than what I know now. I'll take it as you say.
It's a possibility.
At least I know what your numbers are. Here's the four, and I'm trying. That's all we need to know. Right? Okay, let's see. Come on, baby. Let's see. Oh, I didn't see him. He got off the ice. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Breathe. How many minutes left of this round? Nine or three? 5? Okay. I can't even see him.
10 minutes.
If they go 3 rounds, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the second. Okay, so they have time. They must stop talking and let you guys... Somebody left their stuff here. Oh, it's his medicine for doing that. Oh, I'm sorry. There's 3. Looking for 4. Oh, he's not on the ice. Whereabouts in Arizona here today?
Taylor.
Who that's where they live?
Yeah.
They live in the, what's the state? Oh my god, let me see. Chandler, alright. You guys might be neighbors, probably not. West Barcelona Drive is where they that's the street they
but
that's I forget the estate name though. Windmills West? That's off of Ray and The maybe in the section is there in McKinsey?
Yeah, they're further north, actually, yeah, north and west of us.
Oh, okay, so you're further south. Okay. If I was to move here, I told my, when my husband was alive, I told him, let's just go in the middle of both of them, Tucson and Arizona. We'll buy a room house there or something. That way they can both come and visit us in the middle.
Come on, Mark!
Where are you, Damon?
Oh,
there's Damon. He's number 20.
Come on, Damon. Don't get off.
That's what you're doing, Mark, already? Oh, okay. Oh, no, he's up. He's still there. Oh, no, he's laying down again. Countdown. That's the best way to go. You have to hold on to it and move around, right?